Okay friends, now in this video we will pass this image data to controller of Laravel with VueJS exos, and same time we have to save this image in the local folder. After that we will save it into our MySQL table. Okay, go to editor. In the app.js, we will copy some data. This one, we will copy this and paste here. When user click on upload button, it will pass a request, and I will say save image. You can use any name for this, and I'm not returning here data. Instead of, I return here response.data. Server will display message and change this image. We are sending image and this image. Okay, nice. Now time to create this route, which does not exist here. Save image, and I will say route post my controller name is post controller, and same name is your function. Go to post controller, create here new function, public function. Sorry. This is name of your function. Okay, we need request same name of variable, and just return the value. Now we have not alert message, just passing and returning here. Let me say save it. Go to browser, refresh, upload any image, click on upload, and you can see you have a data. Now guys, we have here extra part of, we have to remove this by explode, and second we need extension of this image. This is png. If I upload anything else, you can see now it's gif. We need this extension and base 64. Okay, for that let me complete it. Go to here, just make a variable image, and here get function, and here file name is image. Okay, now we need to explore data, some extra part. Remove extra parts. We need explore is remove everything after the comma. Okay, and here is image. Okay, nice. Let me see what we can get with it. Echo explode, just array index 1, I mean 0 first. Upload, and you can see we have a extension here. Don't worry, base 64, we will fix it. Okay, now we do two things. Extensions, we need here if str contains here contains, let's say, explode, which we are display right now, comma, if. Okay. Then extension equal to if, else if str contains explode. PNG. Then extension equal to PNG. And in the last and by default extension is JPG. We will fix this by validations. So don't worry about. You can add more extensions as you want. Okay, now here this echo extension, let me check. Okay, it's not done. Refresh, click on any image, upload, and you have a error here. You can see go to undefined function str. Oh, sorry, it's a spelling mistake. Refresh again. Let me upload any other image, and you can see it's a GIF. Remove this, upload any other. This one, JPG. Remove this, upload this PNG. You have a now extension. Now time to decode. Okay, for decode, declare a variable base code decode. This time we need explodes second number of index. Okay, this one. This is your decode. Remove this. We are not run this. Okay, but we need file name. File name. File name will be str random. Or you can use anything like a unique ID, time, carbon. You can use anything. I am using here str random and equal to, yes, of course, it's your extension. Random function equal to png random string dot equal to jpg dot gif, like that. Okay, let me show you what it is. Upload, you can see it's here. Remove this, add any other, and you can see random png same, and every time it's changing. Okay, now main part is we have to save this image inside our public image here. And the last I upload this image, latest one is upper. So remember this is, let me delete this. Okay, it's gone. Now we have to upload images inside public image folder. Okay, latest one, this one. So okay, now we have to define path. Now time to path of your local folder. Okay, now time is upload this to path. First declare a variable with your path is public path. Okay, and here is your folder name dot extension. Okay, yes, extension. This is public path, image folder, and your extension. No, sorry, it's not extension here. Here is file name. Sorry, public path, image folder, and file name. Okay, now time to upload. Upload image to your path. If no, if let me do it. File put contents. Okay, path comma decode. Now we need this decode for upload that file. Okay, save it. Let me test it. Refresh. Now notice we are uploading this one. Nothing in display. We have to check in the directory. Go to your public. Okay, it's not here, I think. Let me say if file put contents, so file upload. This is your message. Okay, and yes, refresh. Upload, file uploaded. Let me check in the directory how I can find it's what is the name was. I don't know here. Let me do something like we are here displaying path. Okay, not path, file name. Refresh. Now it will display file name with success message. Okay, we have a here mfuget. Let me check in the directory. Public images. What is that? Let me check in the folders. My jam folder, htdocs, larabook, public images. You can see here is your files. Let me delete it. Now upload randomly, remove this. Upload one, remove this. Upload two. Now check, you have this successfully uploaded files. Okay guys, now I want you try yourself. If you have any issue, any code error, please comment below. I will try to help you. You can share your error screenshot in my Facebook page. In the next video, we will put this image with this file name into MySQL table as our post. Okay, now user can post image. Okay, thank you guys. Thank you.